The civil rights movement, about 70 years ago, from this day and time, Martin Luther King Jr. was one of the leaders of this movement. It was the first of its kind. It was pretty astonishing how one man can change the thoughts of others. He was a soldier in the battlefield against racism for equality. He was one who understands what all of us feel like. He wanted the same thing as all, equality. Even though it might cost him his life, racism was a major topic in that day and age. Separation. No one really knew that this was really right, if not the ones who were persecuted by this injustice. Martin Luther King was a man with integrity. He always thought that we should really think about what we really feel. To this day, the Constitution is still upheld, but racism still lives on. The dream in which Martin Luther King had is still being fulfilled. We are the ones who must change this. We must have to be stronger against this. We need to all see that equality is what is right, and what we need is to change our thoughts. Racism is really out there right now. Many states, many countries, even. We have to change our thoughts, our way of doing things, to see the bigger picture of things. In the civil rights movement, we should say Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was a hero to all, a soldier on the battlefield, trying to free us. He died a great man with great dreams. No one can say nothing about that. He was one who is. This is a conclusion to my video project. I hope you liked it. Thank you.